This is an example where a gamma scan was used to determine the level of random packing in the packed bed of a chlorine drying tower. This is a plan view taken from the tower drawings showing the orientation of the gamma scan. A radioactive source was placed on one side of the tower and a radiation detector was placed on the opposite side, and radiation was transmitted and detected through the vessel to produce an overall density profile. The scan results will be displayed here, with an elevation view of the tower on the right-hand side of the screen and a density plot on the left side. Now in this case, a baseline scan of the tower was performed a couple of years prior to the current scan, and as with most scans, the baseline scan was performed by simultaneously lowering the source and detector down the sides of the tower to produce the density profile. Looking at the plot, the top and bottom of the packed bed are represented by the sharp shifts in density, and the baseline scan shows that the packed bed matches the elevations on the tower drawings. More recently, though, another scan was performed with the exact same setup, and the results of that scan are shown in red. Now it shows that there is no longer a shift of increase in density where the bed once was. Instead, the shift of increase in density is seen much lower in the tower. So what exactly does that indicate? Well, visually, the first scan shows the expected profile of the packed bed, and it is presumed that the bed support collapsed or deteriorated over time, and as a result, the random packing elements fell down into the base of the tower. Thus, the density shift seen on the current scan at the lower elevation represents the new level of packing in the base of the tower. In other words, the gamma scan was able to identify an abnormally low and problematic packing level, and it was able to identify the problem while the tower was still operating online, allowing the unit to plan accordingly. So, in summary, a baseline scan confirmed the expected packed bed location, but the current scan showed the bed had fallen, presumably due to a failed bed support, and plant personnel were able to properly prepare for the necessary repairs. Thank you for your interest in tower scan.